Natchez Mayor Dan Gibson broke the tie to appoint Commander Cal Green to interim police chief. She will be the first female to hold this position and will be replacing Chief Joseph Daughtry, who took the same position in Columbus. Commander Green will take her position January 1st.